It is wrong to ask the people to pay for more abortions as the price for expanding Medicaid coverage in Missouri. Vote no on 2.